anticipated matches ever. And determination on his face. He wants to show the world that he can compete on this high level.
Oh yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
And his opponent from the other side of darkness, weighing in at 268 pounds, Connor!
If you listened to After the Bell this week, you know this is a match I've wanted to see for quite some time, and it's almost time to start. Said he'll be making a statement in this match tonight and will deliver it emphatically.
Table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
it's a wrap.
Comes out when you take risks like that. Carefully measures knee drop. And now he's just being pushed around.
Yeah, he's got to surmount this storm coming at him.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
Oh, what a move.
And a big boot on the mark.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
He's reaching under the ring for anything useful. He has a kendo stick in hand, and this place just turned into South Swanson Street.
Executing on his plan perfectly.
Yeah, he has really hit a brick wall here.
Thank you.
determination out there. You have to wonder if one by one turning point to end this will come from.
Wrestling, bringing you videos on all wrestling, reviews, recaps, and music video simulations. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Move, bitch, get out the way.